Let me show you a fast and easy way to clean the seeds out of a bell pepper. Simply take it on the flattest side, cut it open, and then with your fingers, pull out all the seeds and membrane. So many times people try to cut this out with a knife, but it's much safer just to pull it out with your fingers, get the sides and leave it on the cutting board, clear the cutting board, and then you're ready to slice your pepper into any shape that you want. Tap it out, and it's as clean as a whistle. Let's see. Perfect.